through any time. Well, good afternoon, everyone. Let me get the light on so your pictures will be a lot better. Because our choir filled 70 seats plus two this past week, and we actually had our highest choir attendance of a normal Sunday, not musical, not Easter Sunday. Because of that, I pulled a name out of the hat. It was Marcia Hart, who I thought was a fan of the Georgia Bulldogs. But I'm thankful, believe it or not, that she is not, that she is a fan of Florida State. Because I'd rather sing Florida State than Georgia, but I'm sure Georgia is coming. So, this is for all you Seminole fans out there that I have given a hard time to for 11 years, some of you even longer than that. Up here, we'll do the 14th and then. Seminole fans, help me out.